18 students living in a campus dormitory at the University of South Carolina are now quarantined after one of them tested positive for the coronavirus. Administrators first learned about the student living in a residence hall on the Columbia campus testing positive Friday night. The university then issued a statement on Saturday saying the students would remain isolated pending further investigation.